Thank you. I'm Dr. Rich McCormick. I'm a board-certified ER physician. I was trained at Emory. I was student body president at Morehouse School of Medicine. I've also done training at Eggleston and Scottish Rite, who are some of the best pediatric hospitals in the world. I'm also the father of 7 children, and I've been in youth ministry for 20 years. So I think I come at this from an expert perspective, and I'm your ally in what's best for our children. And I mean that sincerely. I think when we approach this mask mandate, I think one of the things we have to consider is, I'm a big proponent of being masked when you're in a hospital, and there's great evidence that when medical professionals wear a mask correctly, and it's the right kind of mask, and you're around an infected patient, you have a 67% reduction of infection rate, which is great. I'm also a double vaccinated person who wears a mask all day long at work. The problem is, our children and pretty much everybody in this room right now doesn't wear the right mask, doesn't wear it the right way, and every time you take it off and put it down here to speak, you just contaminated this area and everything else you've been around, and this happens continuously at schools, as our kid who wear the same mask over and over again every single day, who doesn't throw it away after each use, and continues to put it down and pull it down for their face mask whenever they use their phone or do whatever they do, are actually increasing the infections rather than decreasing the infections. Add to that which, as an ER physician who works here currently as an ER physician in Gwinnett and Duluth, I have seen an uptick of people who've come to the ER who are being admitted for COVID. They are adults. The pediatric patients are not being, by and large, admitted for any more than they would for influenza or any other disease. What I am seeing a huge uptick for is psychiatric illnesses and suicidality. And the overreaction that we have towards our children and the fear mongering that we're doing that has upset their mindset and not mitigated the risk of infection, but actually increased their social anxiety and their depression is what I'm really concerned about. And I think we as the person who have to watch after our children and consider what's best for them, when it comes to mitigating infection, we're not doing that with the masks, because we've already shown in multiple studies at the top universities and other countries that we as a society, we're reusing our masks that we're doing right now, and we're putting them down, and we're contaminating areas, and we're actually using these as a disease-spreading organism, and at the same time increasing our psychological issues. We're not doing a service to our children. And so I challenge the school board in a very realistic way that I am your ally in what's best for our children, to do what's scientifically and anecdotally right and take care of our children by not mandating something that increases a problem. Thank you.